All right, Everett. Last night you guys took home the you guys claimed the national leading time in the sprint medley. Today, coming here dominating 400. How you feeling?
Feeling good. I didn't expect to be here at this point, but based on the way we were running in practice and running at the meets, a pretty good spot to be at. I'm glad my team was able to come together and get that mark, so that's pretty good.
Being such a high position in the year so far, what were some goals you guys are resetting for yourself, kind of?
Well, we're trying to reestablish our boys at Long Beach Poly. We've been like successful in the past, or recently, even having some mishaps that eventually lead to us not getting to state and winning. So we're trying to get back to state, show everybody what we can do, who we are. Yeah.
What a few things you're gonna do personally to like, you know, help that nudge towards state?
Well, first, I gotta do my own part. I gotta make it a state, and we just gotta put that work in our practice. Yeah.
Coming back to the 400, what are some things you've identified you're gonna improve on, either mentally, physically, anything there?
You can always improve on your start and finishing strong. Your form is always important in certain races, so yeah, that's something I need to work on.
I saw you just absolutely take off today in the 400. Was that your strategy coming into it? Or?
My strategy was just to attack the whole race. Never let up at one point, because if you let up, you give other people a chance in the race, so don't let up.